New cases of COVID-19 are increasing in many European countries as a third wave of the pandemic gathers momentum.
The country will be a red zone with schools, shops and restaurants shut. They'll close nationwide.
Several coronavirus patients have died.